meant for this, Nathan. You, me, together, we were destined for something great.
I'm telling you, Sully, this is it. This is finally it.
Treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
El goddamn Dorado.
Your quest is over. What if it's only beginning?
Competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone? I sure hope you know what you're doing.
I've had you back 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that.
Been out of the game for a long time. Maybe I need to remind you the kind of people you'd be crossing.
I don't really have an option here. You know that. Yeah, maybe you're right. I've been out of the game. I get back in. So can I count on you? One last time.
All right, kid. Let's go do it. One last time.
Come on! Help! Give me your other arm! Our leash! No!
brother, and we're leaving.
Guess the thing killed. We don't get to choose how we start this life. Real greatness? It's what you do with the hand you're dealt.
Nathan Drake, that two-bit thief. Risking it all for some piece of treasure. Guess that's how they know.